I've seen Gabe play the drums. I mean, he seems pretty good at it. I mean, pretty committed with it. I haven't seen many people that can do it as good as he can, so he's overall pretty good.